Phyllis Blackburn from Cuba City, Wisconsin. Busy, but I had fell so many times, about 4 or 5 times. My balance was bad, and I've been coming here now, and since he's been helping me, thank goodness I haven't fell. A year ago, I did this, so I've got 22 screws and a plate here, both hips, and I got an artificial knee, but that wasn't from falling. So he's helped me a lot with walking. Wonderful. I came because of my ear, my right ear. I had a lot of surgery in my head with sinus infection, sinus, and then I had abnormal tissue in the back sinus. And Dr. Hall did it, and he was in Dubuque. But I've had this clicking, not ringing, clicking in my ear, and it would wake me up in the night, and I've had it maybe 10 years. I have been to the doctor, I've been to ear, nose, and throat, Dr. King, and they give me steroids, antibiotics. I couldn't stand any longer, and I happened to come about a book on Spinal Institute that my Bill had, and that's how I came here. And Dr. Benson x-rayed my neck, and he's the only doctor that ever x-rayed my neck, and I had a vertebrae out of place. I think that's right. And I don't have the clicking anymore. Hallelujah. That's all I can say. Hallelujah. I'm very ecstatic about it because it's wonderful. People talk about tendonitis, but no, this was not tendonitis. It was a clicking hard one. I think I'll be 88 in August 4th. I think I'm doing pretty good. He's kept me going, and I can walk better now. And I can, it even helped my eyes, the blurriness of my eyes. So it's not just one thing, it's a lot of things. When something's wrong, he's wonderful. So I gotta go forward. So I'm doing good. I think I do my own work. I work outdoors. I've been painting my gnomes. I go a lot. I went to Branson last year. I'm hoping to go again this year. I have recommended him to so many. I think one of them was here today that she should come. And I even gave it to my doctor, and she took it. She said, we have so many that have the same thing with balance and ears. So, yes, it's wonderful. It's helped me.